I was Lon Chaney's lover.
Good job. Fucking right.